I sometimes wish I were a sloth, hanging out in the treetops, living out my slothy days in lots of slow and slothy ways. That is why I wish I were a sloth. Sloths can't sleep for 20 hours a day, and no one says that they're throwing their lives away. And if they want, they can be vicious, but they'd rather chill out and eat hibiscus. There'd never be things that couldn't be found if I could turn my head nearly all the way round. Can't deny that it's pretty neat to only go to the toilet once a week. I wouldn't miss my opposable thumbs if I could just hang out with my slothy chums. Part of the world equatorial, in a home that is arboreal. If I was so slow that I grew mold, it would just be called camouflage to behold. I could have an awesome slothy swim, with my face fixed in a slothy grin. There's plenty of things that rhyme with sloth, like cough and goth and froth and hoth. I'm not sure Star Wars is sloth popular, but who on earth wouldn't be a creature with such a range of impressive features, who gets away with anything while acting like a playground swing? Sometimes I wish I were a sloth, hanging out on the treetops, living out my slothy days in lots of slow and slothy ways. Can't you see why I would be a sloth? Wouldn't everybody want to be a sloth?